Oh, this is just gonna go so bad, isn't it? Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Niffelheim Warriors. I'm Niodyinamite, and today, ladies and gentlemen, probably we're gonna try to finish the game, because I have a few quests that we need to finish, because if you have watched the last one, you know that I screwed off myself a little tiny bit, because, well, we need to do some quests. At the moment, ladies and gentlemen, I need two more parts of the portal in order to open a way to Odin's palace, to sit with the rest of the asses, not asses like us, but the, you know, the chosen warriors of Odin, to prepare for Ragnarok. And, well, apparently you need to fulfill the quests of the Raven, so he can tell you the story. If you do so, then he's gonna give you the final quest that will reward you with the fragment of the portal. Then you have to go to the, to that one person sitting next to the portal. You're gonna get another stone and you'll be able to finish the game. Greetings, warrior. Rumor has it there is a sorceress around here that fences you. Love is a wonderful thing, no doubt about that, but be careful. Try to make a better look at the sorceress and think carefully. Is she really who you think she is? What are her true intentions? Women are such strange beings, especially women of Niffelheim. Yeah, that's actually true if you think about that. And also we got an ultimatum. So, looking forward to that thing. And here comes another raven. Okay, let's see. There you go. Hey, are you collecting those knack-knacks? What are they called? Shards of the ancient portal, I think? Don't be embarrassed. I'm not judging you. Everyone is a hobby. I like all kinds of stuff. Shiny stuff. Like this piece I found. Yes, I have one. Do you want it? I'm willing to swap it for a rooster. After we win, I'm going to start my own poultry farm in Asgard and live the life of the fullest. Seriously, you offering me a piece of an ancient portal for a chicken? Okay! I'm just gonna roll with it, I guess. Hey, I've managed to capture a chicken, I think. Yeah, that's the quest. Alrighty, let's see. The raven, execute. Okay, so we got ourselves the fragment of the portal, which technically... Wait, what? Ultimatum of the witch? The horde is coming. Fuck, right! More attackers are about to attack my beautiful, beautiful town. Oh, hello guys, how are you? You want a piece of this? Here! Take all of it, you motherfuckers! So that means if you're gonna go now to the portal cave... Okay, she still doesn't have a quest for me. I'm missing the... Where did she disappear? Oh, shit. Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's... Oh, no. That's the goddess. That's the goddess hell. Oh, crap. Ow. Okay, my turn. Okay, she has a lot of hit points. Okay, hold on a second. Okay, now I'm fucking burning. This is not fair. What the shit? Does she count as undead or not? Oh, no. That's not good. Okay, critical damage. I need potions, man. Damage resistance. Yes, please. Damage to trolls. Does she count as a troll? I have no damn idea. This was not something I have expected. Okay, damage to undead, I guess. Damage to undead. Weak potion of healing. Yeah, sure, what the heck, no. Did I drink this one already? I have no idea. Damage to spiders, no. Health, no. Damage resistance, yes, please. Okay, this thing doesn't give me anything. Damage, armor, okay, that's a terrible idea. Let's eat something. Oh, this is just gonna go so bad, isn't it? Okay, drink those two potions as well. Okay, this is bad. This is really bad, I'm burning. Okay, ow. I'm gonna kick you in the nuts, boy. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Attack him in the nuts. Good thing I'm overpowered as fuck for this fight. Why there's no boss music, man? Come on, give me boss music. And yeah, there you go. Okay, good. I can now. Okay, but I don't want to open the portal just yet. No. I want to see the ultimatum of the witches. Woo! Was that supposed to be the boss enemy over here? That didn't work. That was actually quite sad. So just before the final attack is gonna come from the witches, I'm gonna basically upgrade my keep a little bit. Yes, so come on everybody. I'm looking forward for... Ah, shit, I don't have clay. Oh well. Looks like I won't be able to completely upgrade my castle, but this should be more than enough actually. 20 seconds for the incoming of the attack. I wonder what's gonna attack me this time, because last time they attacked me with those really cool ass looking giants. So maybe now, I don't know. I really have no idea what's gonna attack me this time. Okay, here we go, boys. 3, 2, 1, and... Ice Dragon Quest Shroud? Okay. So I'm gonna have drought for the next 5 days. That's it? Seriously? I thought you're gonna actually try to attack me. Oh man, that's a bit of a disappointment. What the heck is this? Okay. I'm taking damage, apparently. I mean, I'm doing less damage. For the next 5 days. 4 days and 23 hours. Wow. That's cool. That's cool. Too bad that you actually need to wait for a bloody ass ultimatum to experience something like this. I thought I'm gonna get under attack or something like that, but apparently it's not gonna happen, boys. Okay, whatever. We have had the horde attacks a few times. So the only thing remaining for me to do right now is just to open the portal and, well, ascend to Asgard. Hey, that's actually fancy castle you have over there, boy. I cannot read the letters. Oh, man. What the fuck? Odin? Can I speak with you? I cannot attack you. Yay! You won! This castle already composing songs in your honor. Sturlason has broken under the string. This saga of your escapades will live forever. You are the greatest hero of Asgard. However, we are also worth a mention in verse. Yes, we did quite well, brother. Hanging and Munich, through and memory. Make a haste, warrior. Our master Odin, the wise, is awaiting you in the golden house of Valhalla. Your palace is beside him. Your palace is with the winners. Take some rest before the hour of Ragnarok. Yay! Fragments found 22. Yoohoo! We've managed to finish the game, ladies and gentlemen. I was... Oh, and I'm back here. So this was my palace all this long? Seriously? This is what I'm getting? Wait, what? What the fuck? Oh, would you look at that? The portal thing is closed. I cannot access this any longer. Okay, so now what? Okay? Is there something I'm missing here? Is it actually not the end of the... Well, the game just told me that that's the end of the game. Is it just me, or... I'm not getting something over here. That was... That's it? That's the actual ending? That's all you have? There's not even the credits or anything like that? I'm just gonna keep running? Around? Like a headless chicken? Well, to be honest with you, I was expecting a bit better. So, ladies and gentlemen, I think this is gonna be the final episode of Niffelheim, regardless of what's gonna happen, unless there is actually some more content, but to be honest with you, I don't think so. I mean, we could just experience the horde attack, I guess. But, yeah, to be honest with you, I was expecting a bit more. I was actually expecting some deeper content over here. I was actually expecting like a proper ending. I really don't know what to think about this game. I honestly thought it's gonna be a bit better. I had my hopes really, really high for this one. But then again, keep in mind I've played on the pussy difficulty because otherwise this would take probably another 10 episodes in which probably most of those 10 episodes will be me running around and trying to gather resources, because in the normal difficulty, your equipment actually loses durability, which means you have to craft yourself new armor. That means you need to craft yourself new weapons. Your hunger goes a lot faster, and also so on and so forth. So, I mean, it adds to the difficulty, but I would not say it actually adds to the enjoyment of the game. Oh shit. Hi guys, how are you? That's a big boy, aren't they? Yeah, that's a deep demon and whatever thing. Hello. Ow. Ow. Yeah, so, like, that's the thing. I'm gonna be constantly probably under attack right now. Oh, great. That's an interesting thing. The skeleton hits me for, like, 4 damage, and and a wolf hits me for like 40 something. I mean, I think the game is calculating the damage really, really poorly over here. Something is really not right with this game. I mean, I love the idea. I honestly love the idea. But I just don't enjoy the execution, to be honest with you. I honestly had my hopes. I had my hopes way higher for this game. Way, way higher. I mean, yeah, if you enjoy a bit of a, let's say, simplistic, you know, grinding game, then I'm guessing you're gonna have shitloads of fun. But then again, there are better games to grind at, so... I don't know, maybe the developers actually gonna change a bit of the game, maybe they're gonna add some additional content, it's hard to say. I'm gonna keep my eye open, hopefully we're gonna maybe experience some better adventure in the future, maybe there's actually gonna be some patch. To be honest with you, right now, I recommend this game only if you really enjoy something like this. Otherwise, you're just not gonna enjoy it. I'm kind of disappointed to be completely fair over here, but yeah, that's just some of my thoughts. I don't know. Let me know what you guys think about this thing. And as I said, this is gonna be probably for now the final episode of Niffelheim. So I hope you have enjoyed, regardless of what I have just said. I had a bit of a fun time with this game, but all in all, it's just not the thing. So yeah, I know I'm bumbling too much, but for now, though, ladies and gentlemen, I'm just gonna leave this thing completely. As it's over here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the next episode. Please, absolute. Up to you all in the next video.